Reason TV arrived at the Zen Healing Collective to find the storefront shut down and agents from the Sheriff's Department, Los Angeles Police Department, and the Federal Drug Enforcement Administration hauling out boxes from the back. According to a DEA spokesperson, warrants served were federal and law enforcement took one individual into custody, which may result in arrest. This occurred only a week after a vote authorizing California to tax medical marijuana. It's still unclear why Zen Collective and Alternative Herbal Health Services were targeted for raids, or if Los Angeles is in for more raids in the near future. Agents at the scene refused comment.
Are you with the Sheriff's Department or the DEA?
Yes.
Can we talk to somebody?